Was phys ed your favorite class in elementary school? Then fitness and wellness is the option for you. In this class, we begin to practice the basics of personal fitness training, but mainly we focus on play, games, and getting another active class in your daily schedule. This course is amazing because you could go on a field trip and discover a new activity that will keep you active in the future.
Welcome to some creative options with me, Mr. Hammond. These include art, cartooning, and sculpture. In art, we will learn to create using mixed media, graphite, colored pencil, and abstract painting. In cartooning, we'll hone our skills creating cover pages and comic strips based on your artistic vision. In sculpting, we work to make cool 3D creations, including clay, nylon, over wire, paper, cardboard, and soapstone. Kids love to take art because it allows them a creative outlet from their day-to-day academic work. Being creative while working with your hands gives your brain the reboost it needs to be your best.
Blood and danger in construction? Absolutely. Well, a little bit of danger, not so much of the blood. In construction, you will learn to use machines like the miter saw, bandsaw, drill press, and some sanders to create an awesome CO2 car that you get to race at the end of the semester. Also, in hand tools, you will learn to use tools of the hand, like hammers, saws, and air nailers to create projects such as Project Box, Project Birdhouse, and Project Lego. Construction courses are super fun because students get a chance to create things with their hands and have something awesome to take home to show their parents and to play with.
In the scratch and video game design classes, you will learn to use computational thinking to create fun and exciting games and animations. This is a relaxing class, great for students who love to use computers or those who would like an introduction into coding. Students love this class because they're able to work with their peers on projects while listening to music.
Does your thumb make a special guest appearance in all your selfies? Great! Photo and design is for you. You will learn how to take and edit photos and videos like a pro, and design and print custom t-shirts. This course is amazing because of the incredible projects that students complete.
In the band program, you will learn to read music while learning to express yourself through music by playing a wind or percussion instrument of your choice. Students love this class because they get to perform for others as well as participate in some exciting trips and performance activities. Band is amazing because when you play a musical instrument with others, you become an important part of a close group that creates music together year after year.
Do you have a flair for a performance? Ever dreamed of being a star? Well, drama class is where all your favorite actors got their start. In this class, we use movement, improv, character development, and games to improve our performance abilities. This class is amazing because we recognize growth for what it is. No matter your performance background, we can take your foundation and celebrate its growth.
Join us and let your inner rock star shine in this brand new course at Clover Bar Junior High. In this class, you will learn to expand your vocal range, strength and breathing, and learn tips and tricks to great performance. This class is awesome because you get to sing, perform, and explore music of all kinds.
もしも日本のアニメが全てわからないなら日本語を勉強しましょう。
If you're having trouble understanding all of the anime you're watching from Japan, let's study Japanese. In class, we'll of course study Japanese and then all kinds of interesting Japanese cultural heritage, such as food and music and tea ceremony and of course anime.
本当に楽しみにしています。
八王子に申し込んでください。
Salut, je m'appelle Mademoiselle Reimer. I am the French teacher here at Clover Bar Junior High. Tu parles français? In class, we learn how to discuss a variety of topics and how we apply our new conversations into Francophone cultures. This course is the best because we center building our vocabulary through games and cultural experiences. French is best learned when having fun.
Hi guys, everyone likes listening to music, right? In my class, what we do is we listen to all kinds of music. It's called music and pop culture. We do it in a relaxed way, and we talk about how their music reflects what's going on around us. It's a brand new option for Clover Bar. I'm excited to see you, and I hope you join.
Do you ever feel overwhelmed by school and homework? Do you ever wonder how to make your study time more effective? Learning strategies will help you build the skills to be a confident student. In this class, you'll learn tips and tricks to make learning easier, make studying more effective, and as a special bonus, have extra time and help with your schoolwork. Students who take this class enjoy getting more done at school so you can have more free time after.
Welcome to LEGO Robotics. In this course, you'll be using the EV3 LEGO Mindstorm system to build and program robots to move around and do tasks. This course is fun because you'll be able to make a robot that does whatever you tell it.
CTF Sewing is a self-guided course, meaning you pick the project you want to make. In this class, you can learn how to sew, knit, crochet, cross-stitch, bead, or embroider. Anything you create, you get to keep. This is one of the most fun and relaxing classes, where you can listen to music and chat with friends while learning a new skill.
This class is not only fun, but an important life skill. Everyone should know how to cook. In this class, you'll learn all the skills to make all your favorite foods like pizza, cookies, pasta, and muffins. This is the best option at CLB because at the end, you get to eat your creation.